To say that cricket is a well-liked sport would be an understatement, because in some countries in South Asia, it is considered to be a religion. Cricketers are considered as idols and big celebrities, and many try to use that popularity for the next stage of their life. Some become commentators, some actors, and some decide to get into politics. Welcome to Simply Chumma. Today we are going to list down the top 10 international cricketers who became politicians. Before we start with our list, here's our customary plea to hit the bell icon and subscribe button for more interesting and entertaining videos on cricket and other sport. If you are wondering what happened to all our other videos, well, they are safe in our new sister channel, Simply Curious, where you can see all our old non-sports videos as well as a new video every Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday. And when it comes to Simply Chumma, don't forget to catch our latest videos every Monday, Wednesday and Friday. Now getting on to the list. Number 10, Hasan Tilakaratne. The former Sri Lankan Test captain, who played a crucial role in the 1996 World Cup win, joined the United National Party post-retirement. He is still a member of the party. Number 9, Sarfraz Nawaz. The former Pakistani Test cricketer, who's famous for inventing the reverse swing, entered politics in 1985. He joined the Mutahida Qaumi movement in 2011 after he quit the Pakistan People's Party. At number 8, we have Sanath Jayasurya. The former Sri Lankan cricketer is considered one of the best ODI players of all time, and he was the man of the tournament in the 1996 World Cup, which his team won. In 2010, he was elected Member of Parliament from Matara District. He went on to serve as the Deputy Union Minister of Postal Services and then as the Deputy Union Minister of Local Government and Rural Development. Number 7, Kirti Azad. Azad was part of the 1983 World Cup winning Indian squad. He joined BJP and was elected to Parliament from Darbhanga, Bihar, but he was suspended from the party in 2015. In 2019, he joined the Congress and was a candidate for the Dhanbad Lok Sabha seat during the 2019 elections, but lost. Number 6, Mashrafe Mortaza. Mashrafe Mortaza was the former captain of the Bangladeshi national cricket team in all three formats of the game. He became the country's first active cricketer to be elected as a lawmaker when he won the 11th general election in 2018 as an Awami League candidate. Number 5, Mohammad Azharuddin. The former cricketer captained India in three World Cups, that is 1992, 96 and 1999. He was banned by the BCCI for a match-fixing scandal in 2000. He joined the Congress in 2009 and won the general election for Moradabad in Uttar Pradesh and is currently the working president of the Telangana Pradesh Congress Committee. At number 4, we have Navjot Singh Sidhu. The former cricketer was best known for his aggressive batting style and later also earned the nickname Jaunty Singh as a fielder. He retired from cricket in December 1999 and in 2004, he joined the BJP. He contested the Lok Sabha by-elections from Amritsar in 2007 and won. Also a popular cricket commentator, he joined the Indian National Congress in 2017. He was the Minister of Tourism, Cultural Affairs and Museums of the state of Punjab. But in mid-July, he resigned. At third place, we have Arjuna Ranatunga, arguably one of the best Sri Lankan captains in history. Ranatunga took his team to World Cup victory in 1996. He retired from cricket in 2001 and joined the Sri Lanka Freedom Party the very same year. He contested the 2001 parliamentary elections from Colombo and is currently the Minister of Transport and Civil Aviation. Number 2, Gautam Gambhir. The former captain of the Indian cricket team played a salient role in leading the side to victory in the 2007 T20 World Cup and the 2011 ICC World Cup. In 2018, he announced his retirement from all forms of cricket. He joined the Bharatiya Janata Party in 2019 as a candidate from East Delhi constituency and won. Number 1 on our list today, we have Imran Khan. Khan, who led the Pakistani team to victory in the 1992 World Cup, announced his retirement from international cricket a few months later. He went on to establish his own political party, the Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf, in 1996 and was elected the Prime Minister of the country in 2018. Was this video insightful? If you enjoyed this video, then please go ahead and hit that like button, the share button, and don't forget to subscribe to Simply Chumma for more amazing and informative content.